came home last night to a dark and lonely cottage. I took the wreath off the door, and somehow I stumbled inside. I just can't, I said, live without her. Give me one reason to live now that my darling has died. And then five little fingers touched my hand. Five little fingers, too young to understand. And there was a softness in my little girl's touch that seemed to say, Daddy, I need you so. And in 5 little seconds, her 5 little fingers told me all that I wanted to know. I could tell her little eyes were full of questions. I tried to answer, but all I could do was hold her tight. Forgive me, I said, for crying. But darling, your daddy has got such a load on his shoulders tonight. And then 5 little fingers, soft and dear, touched me on the cheek and gently brushed away the tear. And I knew that in her own little way, my baby was saying, Daddy, I love you so. It only took 5 little seconds for her 5 little fingers to tell me all that I needed to know.